Hi, I'm Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and I have to be completely honest with you guys. I have had a horrible week of tennis. My strokes have never felt this foreign to me. I feel completely disconnected every time I get on the court. I don't know what I'm doing, so I am suffering from a big rut. And instead of complaining and dealing with it that way, I wanted to turn this into a positive and help you out because I'm sure some of you guys have suffered with this as well. So I've got a few tips on how I'm gonna combat my rut, and it might help you too. Now, first things first, what I am gonna do the next time I jump on the court is let go of all the thoughts and try to just have fun and appreciate my time on the court. Now, something I love to do, and hopefully you're able to do it too, is to put music on while I'm playing. That always takes me out of my head. It reminds me of how much I love the sport, what I love, whether it's just hitting forehands, cross court, or whatnot. Throw on some of your favorite music, your favorite playlist, and just let it all go. Now, another thing that I would suggest is turning on some professional tennis and watch one of the players that you really love watching. Now, for me, I love Petra Kvitova, and her strokes kind of resonate with mine. So when I watch her, I mentally see how she's hitting the ball, and that translates into my muscle memory once I get back on the court. I always find after watching professionals play that I sometimes play a little bit better too. So that's a good tip. Another suggestion that I have is to go back to the basics. So pick three things that you really know are gonna be important to focus on the court, whether it's mechanics or moving your feet. Just keep it nice and simple, whether you have to write that down and have it on the side of the court while you're playing, or just three things that you can continually tell yourself. Honestly, for me, the first thing that goes usually is my footwork, and then sometimes my elbow will pop on my forehand. So those are two things that I'm always trying to remember. Now, last tip, take a break. Put the rackets down for a few days, go have a good weekend, and then come back nice and refreshed, ready to play again. I promise you that muscle memory will come back. You'll remember why you love this sport so much, and hopefully you'll be out of that rut and playing awesome tennis all over again. Hopefully those tips helped. And if you guys have any questions about anything tennis related, feel free to ask us. And if you're interested in trying any new gear, make sure you visit us at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.